Ladies and gentlemen, we are live, so take off your pants, crack open a beerski, and give in to the grind. Okay. Tonight we're going to be starting Stranger Danger Paradise. I played the demo, but we're going to start from scratch for the full game here. Amigs, Scrog, Cleese, how you guys doing tonight? New job is exhausting, but good? That's good to hear. I'm doing good. Just got back from Muay Thai. I would have liked to have started at 10, but it usually takes me like almost 2 hours to get home. Why am I not playing the game of the year? Well, it's not out yet. Xenoblade Chronicles 3 doesn't come out till September, so that's why. I wish I had an early copy, but unfortunately I don't. Are you working in like the, you were working in like the mines or something for a bit there, weren't you? Alright, let's go action. We played the demo on story and it was pretty easy, so. Yeah, dude, I'm so excited for this. I'm a huge Final Fantasy 1 fan though. So. Oh, right, I do remember this cutscene. It's badass. This whole game is just fucking... Oh, it's so fun. I feel like the real Garland would be just grabbing that ass, you know? Also, I turned 420 off because I do have to get up early tomorrow, so I'll 420 myself. Do a couple freebies at the during this cutscene here. Fuck yeah. Get fucked. I'll do 1.5.
I'm back and oh,
hey, Vector,
Hayden
how's it
Christensen
going, dude?
Ghost.
This is bullshit.
Okay, once we get out of cutscenes, I'm gonna give my theories before we get to Alright, you get better items if you're playing on the harder difficulties. How's it going tonight, Vector? Oh right, you started the Tiamat fight. Garland pulling a Darth Vader. Bring it in, bitch. Alright. Get fucked. Alright, I've been playing too much Ninja Gaiden. I'm using the wrong, whoops. Block, you fucker. There we go. There we go. Boom, bitch. Let's get him. Get fucked. Slam dunk the funk. How's it going, Marjorie?
Looks
incredible
like
dialogue. Yeah, this is the full game, Drupal.
Feel like it.
I don't know that we'll be getting a lot of incredible dialogue in this. This game is like Final Fantasy 1, The Expendables. That's kind of the vibe it gives off. You're sure Tia'd that Matt. Here is Garland is secretly Gao from Final Fantasy VI, who in turn learned the art of time traveling with a random mob out in the Veld. So now he's going back in time and snatching up all the sweet Final Fantasy waifus. Hey man, I hate Gao, so I would love to kill him. What? Weird Kingdom Hearts? What are you talking about? It plays more like Neo cross with Ninja Gaiden and Dynasty Warriors, kind of. Yeah, that Chocobo Racing GP is really bad. I got a refund on it. I'll say it clear. I'll state my case. Of which I'm certain. Good song. A life that's full. I traveled each and every highway. What the fuck is that?
Much more than this. More than this. I did it my way.
Okay, so my theory is, before we get into anything, I do this before every, like, game I'm looking forward to. My theory is that Jack here, I mean, they said it in one of the trailers, his name is Jack Garland. Jack is Garland, my theory is. He's stuck in the 2,000-year time loop that they discuss at the end of Final Fantasy 1. And he's trying to kill himself to get himself out of the time loop. I feel like he's mad at Chaos for having him stuck in the time loop, even though technically it's himself that created Chaos. Because remember, Garland wasn't a bad guy before the events of Final Fantasy 1. People in the town actually talk about how good Garland was. He was a great knight for the king, and then something happened, and he went mad, basically. And I think the time loop is what drives him into madness. You did the Tiamat fight, all the tutorials. Garland is one of his alter multiverse incarnations. Yeah, Frank Sinatra is really good. I like the, Whoa, shit, okay. Get fucked. We'll buy him. Alright, we got a dupe. Oh, wrong button. Black. I love how... Whoops. Okay, fuck off, dude. I love how you basically get, like, blue magic. Like, everybody just gets blue magic all willy-nilly. That's another one of my favorite things about this game. And, I mean, they brought job classes back, so, I mean, in a good way, too. Yellow bar above the enemy is its break gauge. Yeah, right. I know this shit. Okay. Get fucked! Stomp on his neck. Okay. Where's the other? There it is. Alright, here we go. So this is kind of like how the blue magic works. Oh, it's not, okay, hold on. Trigger additional attack. Oh, I see, right. Let's see. Come on, bitch. Yeah, okay. I like, never use that. Get fucked. Okay, where's the thing? Yeah, I know. Garland, oh, sorry, I don't know, Garland knocked me down once.
What?
Okay, so yeah, this is how the blue magic works. So, like, if they use an ability that you can You take it, and now I got it. I can use it 3 times. Different amounts for different spells and abilities, but I really like that. They essentially make it so everyone can just be a blue mage at all times. So I don't use Lightbringer, like, ever. I think it just makes you, like, more powerful, or it does more damage to their break gauge or something. But it's definitely something I did not really use in the demo at all. Mind you, in the demo, I was playing on, like, easy mode. Okay. Claim your memories of combat. They brought back the goddamn draw system. I guess you could think of it like that. Not really, though. You just kind of catch it, and then you can use it for a while. I guess in a way it's kind of like the draw system. Let's see if the cutscenes are as janky in the full version as they were in the demo. Because goddamn, they were janky.
Look, the crystals can sense each other.
You have one too, don't you?
My mission is to kill Chaos. That's all I know.
That's all he knows, man.
Me too.
Good. We're all on the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
It's a real-time draw command.
Jet.
Yeah, kinda. I never even thought of it like that, but yeah, it totally is, basically. Jack, Jed, and Ash appealed to the King of Cornelia for leave to hunt down Chaos, but are refused. First Minister Lagonia states, fuck. Several weeks passed since that day. Now our three heroes return in triumph, their quest complete. I hate when text auto-scrolls.
What?
Need something for that?
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can.
Yeah, it was really fast.
When are we gonna fight Chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Seriously. Fingers crossed we're done.
Either way, time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The world lies shrouded in darkness. The winds die. The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment.
What are you doing, Gigi?
When darkness veils the world, 4 warriors of light shall come.
That's me. I mean, Final Fantasy V proved that there can be more than 1 4 warriors of light. All right.
You are skilled, to be sure. Few could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone 3. There is still the matter of your number, however.
When darkness veils the world, 4 warriors of light shall come.
And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine.
I like how the crystals are orbs,
but
just like in Final Fantasy
I. Right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take Chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps,
Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals. Why court danger so eagerly?
What raid incoming? Hope to gain? Aw, shit.
All I care about my alerts are working tonight. Dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream.
Hey, DG! Like how's it going, dude? Thanks for the raid.
Does that answer your question?
Let's go. Okay, hold on. I got a cat on
very
me.
Well.
Yeah. Oops, what am I doing here?
My lord.
How's it going, Finny?
Ash. Jed. I place the future of Cornelia in your hands.
So definitely the graphics are a lot better in the full version than they were in the demo. Ew, Cat Quest. Yeah, how's Cat Quest? To space! Yeah, I accidentally clicked the thing. Please go. Oh, I see. Which transition? Just realized the damn pause screen in Cat Quest saying pause. That's funny. I've been interested in Cat Quest since it, like, first came out.
Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
Many warriors have come for us.
Oh, excuse me.
But you are different somehow.
Okay, Dizzy, no. Get. Hey, don't go in there. That's bad. Fuck! Get out of here. Hold on, I gotta get rid of my cat. I'm running out of water to spray her with. It's kind of a game you could play with your kids, probably. It's good, combat is fluid, and it's got really light humor elements, lots of puns. Okay. Fuck, I fucked up my lights, man. She knocked my lights over. It's like 3 hours of your life you'd rather get back. It's really short, or you quit. It's only like 3 hours long. Okay. You missed your timing tonight yapping about how you're likely booking it real good to get home. Yeah. I definitely was.
You look every bit the warrior. I can imagine it serves you well on the battlefield. Even so, I would kindly ask that you smile in front of my daughters.
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will. May the crystal's blessing be with you always.
All right. Sarah's not here. I think she's in the town. Anyone who's not part of the Discord yet, make sure you join us and hang out. Yeah, dude. Join the Dick Sword.
What's going on?
These graphics remind me of, like, the graphical art style in this reminds me of White Knight Chronicles.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
Jack, you've returned. With a few more scars.
It's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, if it's not too much trouble, would you be able to spare some for our soldiers in the castle?
There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
I must have unintentionally speedrun to get through it faster.
I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
Favor?
Two, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of
Garth. He sounds like Zegrim from Rogue Galaxy.
If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look, we don't like spot on. For a rescue,
it's gotta be the same voice actor.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago. Although, it seems just like yesterday. No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack.
He's like, Jack, bitches be crazy.
Do me a favor. Come back safe. And soon. May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Well, it's mostly Team Ninja made this game. Like, Square gave, like, permissions and I think did most of the story.
The crystal vibrating too.
But most of the game development itself was actually Team Ninja.
Forget it.
And it does have, like, that Team Ninja jank, right?
Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
You're telling everyone you had to charge your PS3 controller?
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow. Why don't you spend the night here?
I hate that guy, man. He's creepy looking.
Great. Come on in.
He's like definitely in the Uncanny Valley. The next morning. I wish it would have been like doo 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 doo. Or whatever the, I don't know what Final Fantasy 1 was.
Will soon spread, and failure will leave a stain on the king's reputation. Bear this in mind.
Okay.
Travel northwest, and you will reach the Chaos Shrine. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks, pal. Yeah, I believe so. I don't know. It's just me or these guys' names all... from the name randomizer in the P... Really? Is that actually... Really? I had no idea. I never played the PSP version. I've only played the PS1 and the NES. Yeah. Oh, right. I got two... some items for pre-ordering. Okay, let's... Let's set up the... get into the menu here. I think I just start with just this one job. Oh, I have access to Sword Fighter right off the start? Well, that's fucking awesome. Because then we can get Knight. GG, stop being bad. Like, seriously. I don't know why you want to play fetch with fucking fishing rods. Okay, God, stop knocking shit over. Get out of here. Okay, we might as well stay as swordsman until we get to unlock the knight anyways. Koi Tecmo is generally Team Ninja. I'm hardcore AF, son. Okay, I know how to do this. Okay. Oh, cool. So that's the... Oh, dude, that's fucking Chaos. Or Garland sword. That's badass. That's part of the pre-order bonus. And then if I play as a sword... What is it? The other job class? Like sword fighter? Hold on. Fuck off. Okay, fuck off. Sword fighter. Yeah. Then I'll get that shield. Yeah, okay. That's Warrior of Light sword and shield. That is badass. Okay, definitely worth the pre-order. Gigi, you need to stop. Okay, so we got our job classes set out. We can't do anything there anyways, so let's save and jump into the first mission. No kitty! That's my chicken pot pie. She looked at me when I said no, kitty. I've never known a shrine to be here, not in all my past observations. Seems to have suddenly appeared, yet no one has paid this phenomenon any mind. Something must have happened, but what could have triggered this to appear in the distant future in a place where no one would interfere? Okay, Gigi, stop. You're being so annoying. Can you guys hear that? So I'm still going to try to come tomorrow, Mike. I'm going to check the weather and stuff when I wake up. The roads were perfectly fine from here to Saskatoon anyway, so...
Looks like Chaos has been waiting for us.
Hell yeah, brother.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Ah, okay. Gigi, the fuck are you doing? She's being, like, super annoying. I think it's because it's nighttime. Like, cats are fucking nocturnal creatures.
I'm counting on you.
So. She's extra annoying. No, there's no overworld in this. It's basically like mission selection. Okay. Stomp. Okay, I think I thought there was another one, but maybe not. Explorable. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. You get like ability point or EXP from barrels and shit. Not much, but right, I forgot about that. Okay.
Warm, well, time to go to work.
Get fucked. Stomp. I think you get more ability points from the stomp kills too. I was talking about this during the demo. Like, it really, it kind of has that feel of like the newer Doom games, where like you get rewarded for like getting in and fucking doing like the glory kills and stuff.
Look here.
I feel like there's a lot less loot in the full version of the game than there was in the demo. There's a lot of loot in the demo, like an overwhelming amount.
Out of my sight.
I don't think I can get up there, no. I do wish there was a jump button. Gigi, fuck off. Go over there, okay? You're being super annoying tonight. Okay, we're almost at the second save point. But there's a chest. Oh, wait, no, we're not.
Back. There's one down there.
What?
Yeah, that's for switching job classes. Okay.
So be a breeze.
Ba-bam. Whoops. Okay.
Damn. What is all that dark?
I can just smash through with my fucking body. Oh shit, there's a dude.
A monster just popped out of that one!
Guess the darkness wasn't bad enough.
Spinning slash. I like spinning slash the best. Gigi, you gotta fuck off. Like, holy shit. There we go. Get out of here. Now we're almost at the next save point.
This place is hiding.
I don't know what the hell that is. Okay, if you lay here and stay good, you can fucking stay.
See some cubes over there.
But if you keep fucking around, you're gone. Goddamn kitty. Okay, let's save. Let's loot up. Bought a bag of freeze-dried strawberries and bananas, ate one of each, threw away the bag of freeze-dried... Gross. Just get regular strawberries and bananas. Or frozen blueberries. That shit's good. Frozen Saskatoon berries are even better. Okay, we're going straight for Paladin here, so let's just head that route. Is this level... Okay, we got one job point. There we go. Place a bag of chips. There's like rice. What do they call them? Rice something? I don't know what the fuck they're called. But they're pretty decent. You can get like the dill pickle ones. You can get like... there's like a... Like a cheese ranch. I don't know what it's called. I'll send it to you after the stream or something. I don't know what the fuck they're called. But honestly... my biggest thing is celery just dipped in dill pickle hummus. That is the that's my kind of go-to snack. You can also use like red peppers. Like if you get what are those peppers? Banana peppers. Slice up banana peppers, not in rings, like the other way. And use those for your hummus. You can get red pepper hummus or dill pickle hummus, and it's really good. The problem is I have a shitty stomach, so I can't go that route. I get really bad heartburn and acid reflux if I do that. All right, it's my fire spell now, bitch. Oh wait, that'll just fucking make him grow. Slam dunk. Yeah, you get way less loot in the full version, and honestly, I'm okay with that. you would get like six items from killing like one dude in the demo, and it was like too much. Celery is good because it's more calories to eat than it contains. Yeah.
Let's go.
You can just find like any vegetable you like. I don't know why I keep fucking trying to use fire on the bombs. Get fucked.
Better tread carefully. Stay out of the flames. Unless you want to get cooked.
Let's find another way around.
Nope. In the demo, I went this way. This was like the hard way. I went this way in the demo and it worked out for me. So let's do it. Fuck, I ate those like a bitch.
Okay.
And back attacks are crits. I do like that. So crits aren't like random. Oh, I fucking dodged into that. Let's get the farthest back guy.
Get out of there.
Get fucked. Fuck the goblin, man. I'm more worried about this guy. There we go. Okay, we got him. Where the fuck's my other character? Oh, he's dead. I don't know how to revive. I never had anyone die in the demo. Oh, you just go by them or finish the combat, maybe?
We can fight again.
I mean, ants on a log. What's that? Is that raisins with celery and peanut butter or something like that?
Oh.
Man, I miss being able to use the moves that I could use in the demo. I need to level up. Okay, let's go this way first. Celery, peanut butter, and raisins. Okay. I've never had peanut butter on celery before. That sounds kind of weird to me, but... Oh, there's a cactuar. Let's get this little fuck! No, get him! Use your moves, guys! If he runs, we're fucked! Out of EXP. There we go. Get fucked! Hell yeah. Cheese Whiz. I've only had Cheese Whiz on celery. I wouldn't put raisins with that, though. But yeah, when I was a kid, I would dip, like, celery in Cheese Whiz. Fuck. Okay. Let's get this chest. Oh, shit. I think it's, the mage. Yeah. Hermit Club. So then I could be a mage. Because you need to use water in order to get through that fire. Okay. So, we got 4 JP. Let's take a look. We're heading towards night, so yeah, let's just go all the way to here. Okay, so did we learn any new abilities? Yes, we did. Onslaught. So let's equip this. Onslaught. Okay, let's put Spinning Slash right here. And this is just enhances those abilities. Okay. And do we have anything? No, we can't get anything there yet. Okay. Easy cheese and celery made me reel at first, but now I want to try it. Yeah, it's really good. Peanut butter and celery is legendary. The PB helps with the stringiness of the celery. Yeah, I've never had that. I'll have to try that sometime. Peanut butter isn't... If you're trying to, like, lose weight, peanut butter isn't necessarily the best thing to eat, though. Think we can just get through here without... Oh, shit. I just want to go in here. Get hooked. I can't wait to not be this job class. Oh shit, it's shitting out a billion mages. Alright, get rid of this so it stops spawning enemies.
Got a ways to go.
And then definitely want to go for the bomb here. Oh shit, what happened there? I'll take it. I think the thing fell on it. Okay, I'm pretty sure these just both lead to the same place. At this point. Balancing your caloric intake. The vampire survivor what? Vampire survivor? Okay, let's try and run through here again. Have you played the Advent FF7? What is that? Yeah, red pepper hummus. Not only that, but it's also filling as fuck. So you're not gonna find yourself snacking as much. with the hummus. That's why it's such a go-to. And it's got a lot of protein in it. Which is probably why it's so filling. Another thing is, salsa. Anything with salsa. Salsa is, like, fucking... There's nothing really bad in salsa, unless it's, like the salt content. That's about it. Other than that, salsa is pretty decent, pretty good for you. Fuck, I have to... Hold on. I have to use, mage here. Like, sometimes I'll just have, like, I'll get, like, extra lean ground beef and cook it up and just mix it with salsa and put it in, like, a lettuce wrap. Final Fantasy VII R? Yeah, I played it a little bit. I watched the entire story. Not a big fan at all. Okay. So, we want to switch to mage. So let's go battle settings. Sorry, it's not job trees, it's in here. There we go. Okay.
Alright.
Did the raid go through? It might have. If it did, it could be my notifications. They've been on the fritz lately. So I do apologize. How do we do this? There we go. Now it did. Thank you so much for the raid. Awkward, how's it going tonight, dude? If somebody wants to give Awkward a shout out. I can't lean forward. I got a cat on me. Get. Get fucked. How's Stranger Danger? I'm enjoying the hell out of it, man. Wah, 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 wah. This guy's getting bigger than any... Fucking... There we go. That's the biggest I've seen a bomb get in this game. Alright, let's see what's in here. No at. If you do it without the at, and it might have to be a... oh, Finny got it. Oh, I guess the at works. It has to be a mod, I think, in order for it to work. Thanks, guys.
Nice room.
With plenty of places to hide. Stay alert.
What were you playing? Gears of War. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's just go. Let's go this way. Could have been, yeah. That's entirely possible. I think only mods can do it though. I'm not sure.
We know what to do.
I think there's a dog over here. Yep. Get fucked, doggo! Let's get this treasure.
Let's see what's inside.
I can assure you, climbing that fucking bridge would be impossible for me in fucking jank souls. Okay. Does this lead down? I don't think so. No, it doesn't. But I can just head off this ledge.
There you are. Jack, let's go.
Rip him. Anybody remember the Ripping Friends? You ever play that game? Oh, that one hurt like a bitch. Or play that game. It was a TV show. Oh, I hate this job class so much. Oh, there's Onslaught. Okay. We should kill the big guy here. Get out of here. There's the Alpha Wolf. Yeah, we should totally kill that guy. Fuck, I hate this job class, man. It's so slow. This and the axe. Okay. There's an axe job class you get, and it's super fucking slow, too.
Getting sloppy.
Okay.
We need to patch
getting the loot.
Up.
Okay, I think we're good here.
This looks good.
Can I use it?
Let me see, sorry. If this game is more like Souls... No, it's not like any of those. It's more like, it's more like Ninja Gaiden, Neo, like Dynasty Warriors. It's more like... It's like a cross between Ninja Gaiden and Neo is the best way to describe it. The combat, anyways. And then there's some aspects, like the run, like the sprint and stuff is kind of Dynasty Warriors-esque. The combat itself is not like Dynasty Warriors. Gigi, stop. But the, there's other aspects of the gameplay that are. If that makes sense.
So we've come full
circle. Hey, Zanmoth. Remember the what? I don't know. It's gone. That thought is eternally gone.
What's in there?
I don't know. I didn't want to. I wanted to start all over. Oh, right, we got the Lancer now too. I wanted to start all over for the game, so. Hold on, there's a kickdown, I think, over here. Yeah, perfect. These tutorial orbs are super annoying when you already know what you're doing.
Cool, found a way through.
We'll use this to get...
Yeah, I don't know. You do definitely get to keep something. I don't know what it is that you get to keep from the demo. I don't know if it's like your... EXP you gained, if it's the loot you gained, if it's like literally just continues from where you left off at the demo, I'm not really sure. Okay, so first of all, let's get rid of, I guess it's a level up mage, because we've got some stuff. We're going to have to go white mage anyways to get paladin. Okay, swordsman. Oh, we're getting closer. Let's equip Piercing Thrust. I believe it's set where Spinning Slash is. Fuck. So let's put Spinning Slash here. There we go. And let's get Mage out of here. Let's put Sword Fighter back in. And let's spec up. Whoops. So how does it work? Okay, so it's pretty much the same in this. Okay. Alright, we're all out of EXP. Let's save. GG, stop. You're so annoying tonight. Holy fuck. Your progress. Which I think it means if you get any achievements or grind to high hell, you can continue from your demo save. Yeah, I think that's what it is. I'm not really sure. I wanted to start from scratch. Just because whenever I make videos and stuff, I use my stream footage. And I didn't have any like the opening cutscenes and stuff when I... Because I only streamed the demo like after the fact. Oh, you little fucker. There we go. Oh, I got a potion out of that, too. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, nice. It's not what I really meant to do, but... Okay, that piercing stuff is pretty good. You cover a lot of distance. I still have two fires, I keep forgetting. Fucking bats. There we go, I ate your supersonic wave, bitch. How do you like it? That's right, it's annoying, isn't it, Zubat? Get fucked! Oh, there we go. Shadow bottoms. Fuck. I can't. Oh, right. This is just a treasure chest. So let's go this way first. There we go.
That chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah. Stay alert. Stay focused.
Stay alert. Stay safe. Anybody remember the rabbits, or is that just a Canadian thing? Stay alert and stay safe. Okay. Oh, what the hell? There we go. Eat supersonic. Oh god, I'm gonna die. There we go. Okay. Oh, this thing's fucked from that fuckery. Okay, sweet. I love spinning slash. That is like the only thing I really like about. There we go. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. There we go, get him. Get rid of this fucker. Get fucked.
That's all of them.
Finally a break. Oh, so when you kill the portal, they all die. Okay. It wasn't like, I don't think it was like that in the demo. Maybe it was. I kind of want to heal, but I also could probably just go get some, slap that sphincter with your sword. Hell yeah. I am Astar, a robot. I can put my arm back on. You can't. So play safe. Yeah. I remember that one too. The bunnies, I thought were better than that guy, but. Okay. Okay, good. There's a save point. I didn't want to waste any potions if I didn't have to.
I think we could use that.
Better not forget where it is.
Because I imagine Garland's going to be a lot harder in on this difficulty than he was on story mode. All right, job trees. It looked like my pre-thief class leveled up too for some reason. Oh, we got an anima shard. Nice. Okay, perfect. Oh, we're just short. Damn it. Blessing of Light, and then we can unlock the Knight job class. Okay, Sword Fighter, we want to head this way. There's Red Mage right there, by the way. Okay, what do we got? What is this one? Shield Bash. Probably not going to use that very much. I mean, I might want some a knight, I guess. Or a sword fighter. Okay, so thief. I wonder if thief turns into ninja. I would think so. Alright, save. Hopefully they don't forget the world map when Final Fantasy 2 Remake comes out. Well, this isn't a remake. This is like a spin-off, right? This isn't a mainline Final Fantasy by any means. Oh, right, the skeletons. I forgot about these guys. Fuck off. slash.
Get fucked.
So the one thing that sucks about getting starting with this fucking badass pre-order sword, oh shit, is the fact that you kill guys before you can use those abilities.
Rough. Sorry if I dropped the ball.
I don't know if I actually leveled anything up. I just wanted to come back here and heal because I did so poorly in that battle. Oh shit, okay. We got, almost got knight. So let's switch out swordsman for lancer. First let's do this. Switch out, what am I doing here? Switch out swordsman for sword fighter. And then make my backup lancer. Okay. Alright. And save.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
Don't let up!
There we go. Oh, it's because I got the holy ability on my sword. That's why. Get fucked. Is there still that other one? Yeah.
Should be fine here.
There we go. There, that was quite a bit better. All right, have a good one, Scrog. Thanks for coming out. Oh, sorry, Vector, you're heading out. Okay, are you heading out as well, Scrog? Have a good one, Vector. We'll be live tomorrow in some manner. All depends on the weather. Okay. Oh, right, there's a Tonberry in here. Oh, dude, you can take that ability? Oh, shit, heal! I can't believe you could steal everyone's grudge. Uh-oh. Get the fuck up. Yeah, Tonberries are definitely a lot harder when you're not playing on story mode. Like, a lot harder. There we go. Fuck me. This is, so they don't upset the fan. Yeah, but it's not even, like, the same genre. Like, it's not really. It's like a spin-off of Final Fantasy I. Okay, let's go in here. Alright, these fuckers come to life as soon as I, oh, wait. Okay, they come to life right away in this one. In the demo, these guys didn't come to life until I got the treasure at the end of the hall. The frame rate definitely, like, drops big time sometimes in this. Oh, shit, let's get him. Feel the pain! Oh, leave him alone! Okay. Let's get the treasure and hope new dudes don't respawn.
Treasure, huh?
when its sales underperform. No, it's super fun, man. It's a super good game. Definitely not optimized for, like, PS4. Like, I think that's why you have to choose between either frame rate or, like, keep the, Wait, why did I lose everybody's grudge? I had that as my blue magic. I don't know what happened there. I must have lost it when I got... Maybe you lose it when you get broken. Your guard gets broken. Okay, this leads to nothing. Yeah, okay, let's go this way. Lancer's level 2 now. Yeah, there's...
This is so thick, I can taste it.
I can taste the darkness. No doubt. It's delicious.
More of those cubes.
There's a treasure chest then, one of these. Yeah, this way.
Treasure ahead.
Hell yeah, brother. I love that when pre-ordering, you get the Warrior of Light sword and shield. That is fucking cool, man. Didn't expect that. I didn't actually look at what you got for pre-ordering. I just wanted to play it tonight, so I pre-ordered it. Okay. I hope Bahamut is in this game. That'd be cool. I guess we could do this. See, I don't know. The one thing I don't know is if this stuff, like these passive abilities, if they carry across jobs or not. That I'm not sure. I would assume not. Usually that doesn't happen in Final Fantasy, I don't think. I know in a lot of Dragon Quest and stuff, it usually does. Well, I shouldn't say usually, but it has. But I don't know if it does in this. Alright, have a good one, Scrog. Thanks for coming out. I'll be streaming this tomorrow night at a more reasonable time. DG and I will also be playing some Streets of Rage in some shape or form tomorrow afternoon.
Bah.
Alright, we are entering Chaos's chamber. He's the best guy. By the way, folks, if you're enjoying the stream and you haven't yet, please remember to click that heart, show me some love, give me a follow here on Twitch, twitch.tv/Dookie03. You can also check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Dookie03, for all my top 10 videos, Chaos. Reviews, and of course, our podcasts.
No. I am to become. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
You don't give a fuck.
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
No, you're not. Shut up! Okay, this guy's gonna be hard as fuck. Oh. Wow, I thought I blocked. Oh, I should have. Whoa! I should have, blue magic that. There we go. We got him. GG. GG, no. Why do you always come during boss fights? GG, fuck off.
Keep the line.
There we go. Take your blaze back, bitch. Ooh. Oh, that one I ate like a bitch. Yeah, we're probably gonna switch back to story. Oh my god, story mode after this. Fuck me, these boss fights are fucking hard. And I'm dead. Falling in battle. I've never actually died in this game. After falling in battle, you'll be sent back to the last cubes you interacted with. You may lose max MP depending on the difficulty. Soul Shield and Soul Burst are very useful for increasing your max MP. For more information, okay.
Bro.
And I'm pissing frames. Not sure why. Everyone's literally asleep in my house. Let's go to story mode. Not casual mode, fuck. Oh, I have to leave the mission. Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna beat him, I guess. Okay. You know what? We might be able to get Knight. Hold on. We do have an anima. Oh, we need a lot to get to Knight. Okay, let's see. Use anima. Oh, we got two of them. So we'll get two job points. Yeah, we won't have enough. It'll still help, though. Oh, maybe it... Oh, okay, perfect. Alright, we used all our job points perfectly. So let's switch to Knight. We are. And save. And let's try again. Oh, what is this? Chaos Advent 1. This foe is swift and leaves few openings. Watch his movements closely and wait for the chance to strike. You can also soul shield with that to store up MP, then assail him with Lightbringer. Oh, I should probably use Lightbringer against this guy. You can remove Chaos Advent's buffs by attacking with attributes he's weak against. Utilize magic and instant abilities to create opening in his defenses. Yeah, okay. Let's try again. Whoa. Light them up, boys. Oh, shit. I just wanted to get some hits in. Okay. Alright, phase two. Fuck, I missed. Did you hear that? Undertones of that, oh god, no! Of that, Final Fantasy 1 battle music. That, it was like, like that old, that, oh, why didn't I block that? Fuck, we almost have him.
Almost out of potion.
You guys, hit him! Wah, 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 wah! I think we got him. Yes! Oh my god, that was so hard. He looks like fucking Solid Snake. Sure you can. All right, there we go. We got Chaos, or Garland. It's totally my throne now.
Time for the reveal.
Wait. My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
You thought you were Chaos?
Feels like there's a story behind that.
Shut up, Prompto!
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. The journey took its toll.
There's no girls in Final Fantasy One.
Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man or a monster. Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed, even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become Chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Like how he's got, like, hearing aids in?
Bullshit.
It's just, it's his AirPods, bro. That part, that's the cringiest part of the whole demo, was that part. He takes his AirPods out.
He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me Chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
Deal, bitch. Now we get to remember that,
wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.
That plot scroll with Final Fantasy 1, we get to witness that pretty soon here. That part was super fucking cool in the demo. Like, remember when they rebuild the bridge and they cross the bridge? And you get, like, that, like, cutscene kind of thing in Final Fantasy 1? Hold on a sec. Oh, yeah. Ah, Cornelia, the joyous city with the proud alabaster castle. Though it lives in the shadow of chaos, its noble scrolling is incredibly fast and impossible to read. Fuck, I hate auto-scrolls! Alright. Let's report to the king.
Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
What if...
It's me.
Dude, what if the whole game is like an analogy that like... Because you create yourself in Final Fantasy 1, right? Like, you, it's you and your friends. Like, because they don't have default names, at least on the in the early versions. So what if the reason they're ripped from another world is to represent the players? Like, you know what I mean? Like, we are in the... When we play Final Fantasy 1, we are the four warriors of light. Not from that world, but from our own. What if that's what it is, you know?
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was...
So this cutscene... When I played it in the demo, the king's eyes turned, like, chroma key green and fucking, like, it was so bright. So let's see if they do still do that. It looks like they're going to.
Neo, was it?
Like, fuck.
Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
There's definitely some jank in, like, the fucking, like...
Very good.
I don't know if it's, like, the rendering or what. Oh, it's, like, a blue that... Now it was like bright green.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to four crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
But
what about
kills.
Chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim you've slain Chaos. Will that not sate your...
What are you saying? That Chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him.
It's like, I'll fucking find him.
However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here. Now, a hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed.
I really like Ash.
Neon.
Not a big fan of Jed.
The clutches of...
I liked Prompto, but I mean, this guy, he's just like a more annoying version of Prompto.
Well then, if you'll come with me.
I think we stay at the inn again.
Your first destination should be Pravaka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Okay. Talk to the king.
Go forth, warriors of light. You are this realm's hope.
Okay. Talk to Sarah.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks. By the way, Princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
Me too, pal.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland? Oh, I get it.
They were fucking.
Go with the crystal's blessing.
I think this leads into the, right, we have to stay at the inn first.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
You didn't say anything, you fucking idiot. Low adding. Oh, there we go.
And so their journey begins.
All right, this part. So this ties into that intro sequence of Final Fantasy 1. You get the big nostalgia boner right here. This is fucking cool. Cornelia Bridge.
And so their quest began.
This
is
so cool.
As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their
hands. Then they get up on that hillside. Remember at the beginning of Final Fantasy 1?
Long ago, held the light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. Time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring
so
the
fucking
world
cool, man. Oh, this is the best part. I love that shit, man. I like Final Fantasy 1 so much. Probably should have read that. Oh, here we go. Previous page. That breaker is active. You deal increased break damage. Okay, so I was right. Okay. I was right. That's what Lightbringer does. Increases the amount of damage you do to their break bar. So this is kind of where the first, like, change to the story is. I mean, other than the fact that these obviously aren't the same fucking Warriors of Light as Final Fantasy 1.
Huh? What's up with them?
Dude, I got a rock in my sock.
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's where my dad...
There's a rock in my sock.
What happened to him?
He commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the warrants, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bicke looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
That one? Right there? Let's go get Captain Bicke, boys. Okay. Here it begins. Is now the world map hosts a variety of missions for you to select from. These missions give you opportunities to improve your equipment, unlock new jobs, grow stronger with your teammates. Land of Cornelia needs a hero to bring back the light. That hero is you. Okay, so it's not okay, I thought maybe it was. It's got an exclamation point, though. Does that mean there's, like, new shit? Oh, side mission. Oh, okay. That was not in the demo. Lance tutorial. That's fucking cool. As your memories betray her. Okay, so let's, first of all, let's go back. Let's change it to story mode. Second of all, let's check the job tree quick. See where we're at. That's Paladin right there, right? So let's see. I think we got, yeah, we got an anima from doing that. What does this do? Knight affinity. Increases damage taken when HP is at max. Let's go like that. Lancer, we don't have enough to really do anything with. Duelist, same thing. So let's back out. Let's go battle settings. I feel like instead of leveling the Lancer right now, we should level the Mage. So we don't have to actually use the Mage. We just use it as our backup class. And we will, Alright. So let's go to Provica. Ooh, so I don't know. I wonder if the side missions disappear after your first... I don't know. Like, if the side missions change every time you beat a main mission. Alright, Provica Seagrot. It appears that aspects of the aquatic flora and fauna of Dimension 14, not to mention the geography, it is a place quite similar in climate to here, if I recall, inspired the design of this region. I suppose some macroscopic features of this particular environment make it more susceptible to my erstwhile master's tender ministrations. Really, they extract such twisted pleasure from warping the land to their will. I had not anticipated this when I first began my observations, but this inhospitable coast has become the den of villainous pirates, perhaps an echo of the dimension this area was modeled after. Alright. Let's go.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other cave.
Jed kind of sounds like Tidus. And Jack definitely sounds like Zagrum from Rogue Galaxy.
Damn, where?
foot.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Keep it up, everyone.
Okay.
We got company.
Let's knock them down.
Yikes. Nice. I want all the fights. Okay, there's no spider. Okay.
Stay away from those webs.
Dun, 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 dun. Get fuck bomb. Oh, that sucked. Whatever that status fuck is, it makes it so I can't use... There we go. It made it so I couldn't use any of the, any of my, like, actual combo abilities.
Captain Bickey!
Captain Bickey!
Something's off here.
Okay, one of these leads to treasure, and the other leads to, like, the way.
It's hard to.
Okay, this is the way, so let's go this way.
It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. We won't figure it out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on the head. Forget about it.
You can get behind that.
Get... There we go. Okay.
See
we
what's
got treasure. Noise.
I can't do this for much longer.
Let's go. I don't stand a
chance. Oh shit. Yep. Oh good. Got a little bat. Fuck. Oh man. There we go. Dude, Knight's abilities are kind of fucking annoying. It like charges my sword with holy, but like you're planning on using a freaking attack. It's got very short combos, I guess I should say.
Over there.
Let's relax for a bit.
Okay, let's see if we leveled it up at all. I think we might have leveled it up once. I don't know if that's probably not enough to get down to paladin. Cause we gotta level up mage all the way. And then we gotta level up Black Mage as well. Or White Mage, sorry. Okay, Lancer's still sitting pretty low. So's that. Let's gear up. Save and keep on keeping on. Oh. Those.
Are those the pirates?
Yep.
Careful. They aren't known for that.
Here's foot. Thanks. Oh, is he? Oh, they killed the other one. Okay, sweet.
Enemy spotted.
Nice. Now I've got Molotovs. Boom. There we go. Yeah, I think you get more loot when you get the finisher abilities on them. Boom! Okay, we got a potion. Oh, I thought that was an item or something. Okay. Let's go through here.
Damn, smells like strong stuff.
Yeah. Strong enough to strip.
Get out of here. Boom, he's dead. Believe this leads to treasure. Oh, maybe not. Oh, this here.
Amateurs.
This here, I think.
Don't they could hide in these?
Yeah. Oh, what do we got? We got some enemies here. Oh, pirates. Okay. I'm kind of lost now. I don't know. Oh, sweet. Okay. Oh, this is up here. I didn't go this way at all in the demo. I did not find this area. Oh, fuck, dude. There's a lot of extra treasure. Oh, shit. There's a Tomberry. Okay. Fuck. Oh, shit. I can't pause. Sorry, DG. Let's go. Rip his fucking head off. Okay, we got the Tomberry, but we didn't get him on a finisher. Okay, heading to bed. Let me know what the plan is tomorrow. It's worth rescheduling. That means you don't die. Kind of like you alive. Yeah, we'll see. I mean, I might leave. Maybe we'll do Streets of Rage in the morning, and then I'll leave around noon or something.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that.
Ooh. Shadow Beats. This is definitely a different route that I took completely. Okay, I've been here. Okay. So let's head. Alright, yeah, I'll let you know as soon as I know, definitely. Have a good one, dude. Thanks for the raid. Thanks for coming out. Okay, so yeah, these guys wouldn't have respawned because I didn't save or anything. I really wanted to get everyone's grudge. That ability sucks, man. Got some crits. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, we didn't miss any items? No. There's no other, like, alternate exits in this room? No. Okay.
Can probably use those stalactites.
Fuck. Hitting wrong buttons here. Get fucked. He was just about to use his stupid fucking sonic fucking screech thing. Screech powers. Ba-bam! Ripping spiders.
Never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for their hideout.
They sure did, didn't they?
Found a spot to rest.
I'll check it out.
Okay, finally. It's been a while since there's a save point. Alright, let's see. We gotta go this way. Shield thrust. Let's do that one. Blessing of Light fucking sucks. Okay. Oh, nice. See. I wonder if this sword is like leveling up with me, because it's definitely a higher level than it was when I first got it. We got nothing there. We can level up a little bit here. Where's White Mage? White Mage is that way, so let's go this way. Save. jump down. There's a coral in here, from what I remember.
Is this one the test?
Yes. Eat it back. Oh shit, no, not eat me. We got him.
Did it swallow this key?
Nice. We got an anima shard from him.
Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
Yeah, so that guy, if you attack his whiskers, it does extra damage. Let's open this door. You used the pirate's key. There's some wolves in here.
Come on, follow me.
Yo.
Fucked.
Nice. Okay. So we should go back and save, just because A, it refuels our health. We don't have to refight the Kyoral. We can refight the wolves though. There we go. Now we at least got full health.
Up ahead.
This'll be a breeze.
There, get fucking dead. I don't think the coral's in here. Nope. Okay.
Come out.
Ah, this is what I thought that earlier part was. I was like, I think there's a treasure behind these barrels.
That boat doesn't look like it belongs here.
Pirates belong anywhere?
Good point. Captain Bickett must be on that ship.
Bam! Get fucked! Get fucked! Oh shit, I should have. Oh well.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Explode this bat. Oh shit. Oh, here we go. Nice. I got behind him.
It's almost too easy.
Got him. Okay, sweet. Leveled up my mage. Okay, there's treasure down here. It doesn't actually lead to the boat, like you would think, but there's treasure, and that's important.
Seriously? You can't get across?
Nope. Must be another way.
Nice, we got some better gear. Okay, let's check. There we go. Time to put him in the old Lex Luger fucking torture rack, baby! I love that shit. That's the best finisher in the game, I think. The fucking Lex Luger special. Might as well use the potion. There we go.
More of those cubes.
I could use a break.
Get this. I think this is the Ronin. Yep, you get the, with the Genbu, you get access to the Ronin job class. Ronin can turn into samurai. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Damn. Still not quite. Do we got, some anima though. Fuck, even with this, it won't do it, I don't think. Nope. Fuck. Alright. Lancer, nothing. Mage, here we go. Oh, we got nothing for this, though. Pugilist leveled something up? Okay. Do an equip check. There we go. Brave sword. Oh, so this has holy at all times. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Okay. We have another command ability. Provoke. Okay. Let's save. No! Just what went back to the fucking title screen. Not good. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck. One way is the way, and the other leads to treasure. I don't know which is which. Oh, this leads to treasure. Oh. Here. Oh. I'm gonna grab this treasure while my boys are fighting.
Webs are everywhere.
There we go. Nice. Okay.
There you are. Stock of death.
Let's go. Nothing there, okay. Oh, here we go.
Size of that thing.
Let's crush it and quick.
Fuck. Fuck, stop with the blessing of fucking light bullshit, dude. Yo. Fuck off. Let me kill this bat. Then I'll kill you. How about that? There we go. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Nice dodge. There we go. Torture rack. Rip them in half. Okay. Fuck off. There we go. Okay, we got one. Use the potions since we're getting potion drops. Oh no! There we go. Okay, we got potions to spare now. Alright.
Have rum.
All right, this is that part with that secret path.
I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it. Were those cubes?
Let's have a look.
Okay, yeah, let's save first, because we could fall into the water and take a shitload of damage. Okay. Does that mean... Yep. Alright, dude. We just got access to the paladin job. Oh, no, we didn't. Fuck, we have to level up mage. Son of a bitch. Okay, so let's make Lancer our main. And keep mage as our backup. I forgot. Fuck, we still have to... Okay, Lancer, and leave mage as our backup. Okay, there's like a secret passage thing here. The fifth crystal. A girl once walked these lands ages long past. Fuck. I hate auto-scroll. Like, why? Ages long past. Skilled in both sword and sorcery, yet pure of heart, she longed for nothing more than to see that there was peace and prosperity for all. If her time and place had differed, perhaps her end would have been a happier one. Instead, she perceived the rotting core that blights this world and chose to fall to darkness in hopes that she could lead the people to the light. I saw potential in her plight, and so I gifted her a dark crystal along with a fraction of the truth. Yes, I used her, but for good purpose. The crystal allowed her to be born time and time again. Oh, is that how the fucking crystals work? And that's why four warriors of light will always appear? Crystal allowed her to be reborn time and time again, and more importantly, laid the fourth and final karmic piece on a board that will one day lead my dear friend to an inevitable conclusion. Fool's missives and Lufenian reports. Interacting with spheres during a mission may earn you special books of lore. Fool's missives. A series of letters and notes. Both their author and intended recipient are a mystery. Lufenian reports. Official records detailing information on an intricate plan. You can view these documents from the archive. Lufenians are those people that can, like, fly or, like, breathe underwater or something, aren't they? I can't fucking remember. There we go. Because they're the ones that give you that underwater, that ability to, like, breathe underwater, I think. Just like gym class. Okay, we got some spiders. Spider balls. Get fucked. There we go. There is a Sahagin over here. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Getting torture racked. That's what he's doing. Oh, the fucking stalagmites or stalactites are falling on them. Wait, what happened? How did I die? What happened? That was super weird. I just fucking died. I don't know what happened there. Alright. Maybe one of the stalactites fell on me. Right? Him. Hey, Kame, how's it going, dude? Okay, we gotta watch out for this guy. Hold on, I do have this, though. Get fucked. Oh, shit. He used tackle attack. Got him. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, just keep hitting him. Okay, there we go. We didn't get any cool finishers, but that's okay. We're alive this time. I think this is where the stalactite fell on my head and killed me. Alright, torture rack this bitch. Nice. Rip his ass in half, but I ripped his whole everything in half. Checked out that Vampire Survivors. It's a little addicting. What has me up so late? This game dropped at 10 p.m. my time. And I've been looking forward to it, so I pre-ordered it, the digital version, so I can play it as soon as I got home tonight. What is... I've never heard of Vampire Survivors. I think Rocket Monkey was also talking about that game.
We got company.
Time to go to work.
Okay.
Let's be the first to
this gives us a way back to the save point. Rip them in half. Oh, fuck. Okay, we should have this. I don't know if it's going to despawn the enemies or not, though. Hopefully it does. It did some. Oh man, there we go. One more should do. No, there we go.
We can use these rotted bullets to cross.
Oh shit, there we go. Blue magic, bitch. Oh shit, I used water against the water guy though. Right. Last guy. Oh, that's why. This is a different one. So it's the ones it's spawning aren't. There we go. Didn't despawn when they wrecked the other one. Okay, let's go up to the save point.
Are those cubes?
I could use a break.
It's Castlevania inspired, but it's like top-down roguelike or roguelite. I don't know which is which. Where you pick a character and try to kill all the things until they kill you, while you get upgrades and shit along the way. Oh, okay, cool. All right, we leveled up our Lancer big time. We want to go towards Dragoon. So let's see if we can go all the way. Perfect. Let's equip Cyclone. That's the move I was looking for. That's a good fucking move. Had that in the demo. There we go. Re-equip my shit. Alright. What was this? Increases damage dealt by Lance Hurl. Nice. Okay. Did I level up my shitty mage? I did. I did level up my shitty mage. There we go. Sure. Let's equip it. We're never going to use it. There we go.
This is the one.
Okay. Yeah, where's Thief? Yeah, we want to go Thief. So not that way. We want to go this way. So we'll hold off. And we want to get Samurai. So let's go this way. Alright. Save and keep on keeping on. So it's a pretty fun game then. Rogue Light is usually when you like keep some of your gear or like actually get stronger from playing. And Rogue. Oh man, I know. I'm going the wrong way here. And roguelike is when you, if you die, you're basically starting the fucking game over. You might keep a couple, no, you keep the items if you complete a mission, you keep the items that you left the mission with. But once you die in there, you're just fucked. Like Tornico's, oh here we go, with boss fight time. Tornico's Mystery Dungeon on the Super NES is a roguelike, as is Chocobo's Dungeon 2. They're hard as fuck. I've beat Chocobo's Dungeon 2, and it's pretty fun. It's just really hard. Alright, it's the Captain from Final Fantasy 1.
That's some boat.
The Pirate Captain, Captain Bicay.
Stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
Your Bicay?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in.
It's playing the... I love the little the remixes and undertones of the classic Final Fantasy 1 music that keeps playing.
Just tell us where the crystals are.
It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's jokes, lad.
Bring it on, bitch. I think we get his axe, and that's how we unlock the, like, berserker and shit. But I did not like using the axe at all. I think you need it in order to unlock Dragoon. You need Lancer and then the axe class that you unlock. Wait, why am I the mage? Alright, well, let's switch back. There we go. It fucked. Oh shit. Molotov, get out of here with that. Here, have water spray. There we go, Cyclone, fuck yeah. Get the crit. We gotta heal. Oh, that one hurt. Heal. Your jokes suck. Fucking pirates. Oh, they got him. Got him. Well. Yep, that's where we get the axe. Nice. Hopefully we got an anima as well. The Dark Elves.
Dark Elves. Not Elves, mind you. Dark Elves.
What's the difference?
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his kin. Some say he made a deal with Chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.
Alright. So we gotta go to Askos next. And Astos is where the demo ended. So get to Astos, we're all in new territory. Toss the aces. Main mission, audience with the Dark Elf. This mission is now available. Mission level is 19. My level is 13, basically. What's the side mission here? Spartan Cesti. Oh, that's a... I see, that's a... melee, or like a fist, a glove, or whatever, I guess. Ass toes. No thanks. Alright, I think we leveled up a decent amount here. Hopefully our mage did, too. There we go. Yeah, so we need the axe and the axe class. I think it's Marauder or some shit. Marauder and, we had Dragoon in the demo. Oh, we're getting closer. Is that White Mage? Yep. We are getting closer. Oh, wait. We can use the Anima and speed this shit up. We just got one, though. Fuck. We need one more. Okay, what else leveled up here? Nothing good there. Pugilist, nothing good there. Ronin. Yes, we can level this up. There we go. Okay. Do we have access to any advanced job classes yet? Just knight, right? Okay. Yeah, so... yeah, Marauder, I was right. Need Marauder to get Berserker... or to get, yeah, Berserker as well as Dragoon. So, Sword Fighter. I think What's-Her-Name becomes a Red Mage. Also... I didn't even notice. It didn't give me the option to do this. Let's get Neon in the party. I like Neon way better than Jed. Although, Jed might be able to be a fucking ninja at some point. It's weird that there's like the four Warriors of Light, but your party only allows for three party members. Alright, we're gonna call it here. We'll continue tomorrow night. We'll fight, we'll do the Astos area, the Western Keep, and keep on trucking. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. This random stream, we generally do not stream this late. If you haven't yet and you enjoyed the stream, please remember to click that heart. Show me some love. Give me a follow here on Twitch, twitch.tv/dookie03. I generally stream JRPGs every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday night. You can also check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/dookie03. I do top 10 videos, reviews, and of course our podcasts. My latest top 10 was top 10 Sega CD games, so check that shit out. Let's see, we've got our Facebook group. I post my streaming schedule there, some dank memes, and all that fun shit. And the best place to hang out with all us fine fucks off stream is the motherfucking Discord. Let's see if we can raid somebody. Kame, do you know anyone offhand that we should raid? Any, yeah, if you know anyone, if not, I do have somebody in mind now, but if you know of someone that you can connect us with, that would be even cooler. Dude, he's not very good, he's kind of trash. I don't want to send our guys to, you know, somebody that's absolute fucking trash, like Dookie03. Just, well, thank you for the host, but it was a mistake. Anime was a mistake. So let's go raid Retro, I think Retro Game Commander? Let me check. Yep, Commander. Let's raid him. He is from Quebec here. Fellow Canadian. Playing some Mega Man games. Do you know this guy? Okay, yeah, you do know him. Okay. I was like, you should know this guy. He's another Mega Man guy. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for coming out. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and we will be back tomorrow. We'll be back tomorrow morning with some Streets of Rage. Depending on the weather, we'll either do Streets of Rage 2 or Streets of Rage 3 in the morning. And then, no worries, Kame. Alright guys, and then in the afternoon, we'll probably play some more Sonic Racing, and then in the evening, we will be doing some more of this Stranger Danger Paradise. Anyways guys, thank you so much for coming out, have a good night, see you tomorrow.